from about the middle of 2018, Google's given us the ability to set the voice in Google Assistant. We did a pretty popular video at the time explaining how to do it, but the Google Home app and Assistant app have been updated. The old video is no longer applicable, so here's how to do it with the latest version of the app. Start up Google Home, and you'll probably get to this screen, which is the screen that shows all of the devices in your house. You don't want this screen. You want to go down to the bottom right-hand corner, and it's a little circle icon that looks a little bit like a person. And that brings up your individual account settings. Here, you want to go into Settings, and then along the top, choose Assistant, and right there is Assistant Voice.
Here are the voices you can pick for your Google Assistant. If you like this voice and want me to keep using it, just stop here.
So you can scroll through the different voices. They're color-coded, and you can hear examples of what they're going to sound like.
If you like this voice and want me to keep using it, just stop here.
And that's how you do it. There is another way to get to this menu setting if you can't find that, and that is by invoking your Google Assistant. So I'm going to do that. I'm going to say, OK, Google. And it opens up, and what I want to find is this sort of compass icon down the bottom here. I'm going to press that while it's transcribing what I'm saying. And you come into this assistant screen, three buttons in the top right, just there. Click those, settings, and we're back into that individual settings screen. And from there, it's the same, assistant and then assistant voice. And because I quite like it, I'm going to choose British Racing Green.
Here are the voices you can pick for your Google Assistant. If you like this voice and want me to keep using it, just stop here.
So that is now set as my Google Assistant voice. Now, a word of caution. After we did the last video, we heard from people who said that none of these options were available in their phones. You're going to need to be running the latest versions of all of the Google software for this. Also, it appears that at the moment, this is only available for US English and possibly only for accounts in the US. A lot of people who are overseas have been saying that they don't see any of these voices. So if you are overseas and you don't see it, unfortunately, the only advice I can give you is wait until Google makes it available in your country. You could, if you want, try resetting your phone and setting your account to US English. That might enable you to change the voice, but that's a lot of effort to go through just for some different voices. But if you do see it, that's how you change the voice in Google Assistant.